In a statement on Wednesday, the actor Tom Hanks and his actress-singer wife Rita Wilson confirmed that they have tested positive for the coronavirus. The couple was in Australia to film a movie. While filming, they felt tired, with cold hands, body aches, and slight fevers.